I'm actually part of the state crime command, child abuse and sex crimes.
Up and surrender. You didn't surrender. You've walked the police. Police have tased you, and you put your firearm out. The police have shot you. Okay. Got an issue. Right. There's not really much of an issue there. Stop being these stupid gunfires when there's one police officer. Maybe you got something in your nose. Sniffing that K. Did you feel the hole? Hope you find peace for yourself.
Does that sound legit?
Yeah, oh, come on! Almost there! Almost there! Almost there! Oh, fuck! Fuck! Do you want to play?
I have a body-worn camera to put in our conversations in action, alright? Your little soggy biscuit game has all been recorded.
Platypus Gaming went downhill when Josh Stevens started to have issues with Nate for not creating liveries for a while. He really disliked its Nate. Josh Stevens also used to get upset with people for not being online or not responding to his texts within 10 minutes. He would suspend officers for not answering him. Eventually, pitched and then bought the server from its Nate. Afterwards, it's Mr. Drifter who is known for leaking FINSW and RFS models on Roblox. Became co-owner, and things went downhill even more. The situation worsened when toxic new players joined Platypus Gaming. Sumo also contributed to the decline of Platypus by inappropriately restraining people during roleplay and acting like staff when he was not. He would also message admins to kick ban players without proof, and the admins would comply immediately without asking questions. FINSW also started to deteriorate when young kids and some toxic individuals joined, using heavy hazmat and unrealistic trucks in Broken Hill and Wilcannia. Similarly, the police began using police rescue vehicles in these towns for frivolous reasons. The original gamers got banned, and Platypus Gaming is still in a bad state.
Step down and go fucking roleplay and stop being a fucking power hungry little cunt, because you fucking making up rules and kicking me when I'm trying to roleplay is fucking bullshit.
I was literally on call with Pitch and Pitch said to turn the server off. That's how much the RPs were getting fucked up.
Can you not handle a 16 player player base? Can you not moderate that?
But when people are all fucking up at once that I'm trying
to
deal
do your
with,
job.
Why are you coming to the free people that aren't?
I've already revoked yours, but I want to know who the fuck is...
Yeah, but I want to... Well.
Ignore that. Ignore that. That's separate.
I want a fucking apology. And I want it public too. Why are you quiet? Why can't you admit that you fucked up? And you'll be more diligent with your investigations moving on from this point. Hello? He doesn't want to talk to us.
Jaden, when are you there?
No, you're there, bro, because you got your little... your microphone set on open, bro, so everyone can hear everything.
You can hear your keyboard as well.
Can hear your breathing. Can hear your mum in the background.
I can hear the tears down your face as well.
Yeah, get the Kleenex out.
Say his name and he appears. I believe in
Brad Sampson.
I believe in
Brad Sampson.
Cause they love him in London and Paris and Tokyo, America, Scotland and Canada and Mexico. They say I believe in
Brad Sampson. Brad Sampson.